run if you can get out of this inning.
Line drive into center. Oncoming is Grubbs, a diving catch, but the 1-1 hit off the end of the bat, falling fast, and it's down. Base hit for Grubbs. Hirsch is in. Sepulveda's in. It's a one-run game. We'll fight another day. Off the end of the bat, this will be a really tough play for O'Brien. Absolutely no chance. Grubbs scores, and we're tied 3-3. Ripped into left field, down for a base hit. Impeduglia around third, the throw cut off. A four spot in the third for UTRGV to take the lead. Hammers one to left. Sherrick working back on the track, looks up, it's gone! Ochoa, three-run bomb, it's a seven-run inning.
6-4-3 is last time. There go both runners, a swing, the miss, the throw down. Gonna go into left field. Grubbs is going to hop up. He's going to head home. Atwood's going to stay at second. So UTRGV manufacturing a run there. Little chopper right side. Going to get through. Atwood scores. Sepulveda runs well, and he can get a really big lead out there. In the air to right center field. That's going to be trouble. Chase Wells chasing it. Looking up. It's going to one-hop the wall. So it'll be a ground rule double. Two runs will come in to score. And it's an 11-4 ball game. Soto. That one ripped to left, a bomb. Two more come across. The two-run shot by Andy Atwood. The chopper right side. The flip behind the pitcher rolls away. It's going to go over to the tarp, and Ramirez is going to be able to come in. Not so. Ariza out of this game. Palm in. That one driven into the gap in right center field. Hirsch on the run. Reaches up and makes the grab.
Pinch hitter. This ball softly hit to the left side. A nice diving grab by Christian Sepulveda.
Not use another guy. Base hit.
That will get down and should score two. Ochoa delivers yet again. It's back to a 10-run lead for UTRGV.